highest revelation of himself once offered, a full, perfect, and sufficient sacrifice, oblation, and satisfaction for the sins of the world and in it. And in this way also commands to continue a perpetual memory of his precious death and sacrifice until his coming again. For the night which he was betrayed, when he had given thanks and prayed, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take, eat. This is my body, which is given for you. Do this in remembrance of me."
Please.